All sail shall take it.
For land, sir!
Not unusual to see the French and British fighting around here. You heard the captain? Move!
We're approaching the fort, Captain!
Sticks.
Drop anchor.
So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk. But I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript. Why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisigawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village. and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kasegawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
Johnson stockpiled powder and shot here.
Bless him.
Secouez-vous, on dirait des escargots.
Teach you to help the redcoats.
Oh, my thanks indeed, good sir.
Look out for strays.
You will not slip away.
As we...
You have my gratitude, sir.
Ugh! Make sure you find them all!
Truly not.
Venerable one. My name is Shay Patrick Cormac. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shay Patrick Cormac. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Onata. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, Venerable One.
It is you who honor us, Shay Patrick Cormac. Farewell.
We need more cannons. We have to root them out of cover.
Ou bien le fisto a voulu m'emprisonner pour avoir couché avec sa femme.
Viva!
Trust you will see reason before the day ends. That's a bloody massacre!
We need more cannons. We have to root them out of cover.
I say we should just wait for the fu-
Let us honor them.
We deserve it.
They're getting roaring.
So I told.
It's unchallenged. This whole continent is ours to take.
I'm going to drink myself silly tonight. We deserve it. So I told the Frenchman, I fucked your sister in New York. You should have seen his face go red. Then I killed him.
Let out some sail!
Loose sail!
Bearing dead straight to land, Captain!
If you're interested in some hunting, sir, the fleur de va-
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo. Floating cargo for the taking, sir. We're heading hard for land, sir!
Damn the devil! What happened here?
Kesegawase.
Then we are too late.
No. Fort Fredericks is nearby. I'm sure the colonel can hold it.
You heard the captain, lads! Make haste!
And cuts the wind!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals! Storm, Captain! Looks bad!
Reef the topsails and gallants!
Keep her safe while I'm gone, Gist.
Aye, Captain.
Him get away. I mean it.
Good line on.
Segawasa's work, isn't it?
I believe it is, but I've not yet seen the devil. The manuscript.
You keep it safe. Bring it to the Morrigan.
That's an order.
Who are you to give me orders? I outrank you.
I'm not part of your army, Colonel. I'll take care of the defenses until you get back. Sick of what's it?
Burn!
Do you truly believe you can...
Templar dog! Burn! Truly believe you possess me, traitor. Oh. Templar dog!
Do you truly believe you possess me, traitor?
Templar dog!
Trained you well, traitor!
Kisigawase. It didn't have to be this way.
It did. You are an enemy. Achilles will see you dead.
What he's doing is wrong.
Who are you to judge? The Templars will fail. You will fail. Monroe is already dead.
What do you mean?
Liam.
Hey, traipsing around the community. What is the first rule of crop?
You!
Say what you will about
the colonel was heading for the docks.
A huge man with an axe was chasing the colonel.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and...
He's trapped inside!
Help! Save the colonel! Oh.
Manuscript. An assassin took it.
Liam. I'll get it back. I swear it.
Shay.
Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order? And all that for which we stand?
I do.
And never to share our secrets, nor divulge the true nature of our work?
I do.
And to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
Then we welcome you into our fold, brother. You are now a Templar, harbinger of a new world. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.